So we're given the dimensions of two different boxes, and then we're given the area of the base of each of the boxes. And we're asked to determine the number of terms in each.